You know, I didn't grow up with PlayStation, but that shit still. That's why that. Ah! Ooh, I gotta check this and out. Ooh! You still working? Still working there, man. That's why I'm my countdown. Bro, Papa, I used to do different countdowns for each season, and I was like, oh, it's too much work. So I just settled on one countdown. You look back at my last seasons last year, I did a fucking different countdown for each. Probably do a different countdown for Halloween, because that's how hard I live Halloween. Top Gun. Fucking Vice City? Top Gun, fire at will. Top Gun, fire at will. Top Gun, fire at will. Wait till you see what the game actually looks like. You're like, oh shit, this game is gonna look fucking great. Oh, Jesus Christ. Why is it louder now? That wasn't me, little piggy. I was possessed by Deathbite, okay? Fred can tell you.
It's so, little piggy. Trust me.
Morning.
Deathbite is possessing Danny now. Fight. It's not good. I can't control it.
I thought you were the finest pilots in the Navy. Congratulations. Top Gun teaches one thing, air combat maneuvering, dogfighting. You all come with impressive records, notably Lieutenant Rachel Singer, callside Raven. Her running point total is second highest in the fleet, so boys, watch your sixes.
I was possessed.
Actually, sir, it's the highest.
I was possessed.
I stand corrected.
Come on.
On a VF-56 Stinger.
Oh, no. Don't you believe Fred?
Combat maneuvering. This here is a dogfighter.
Oh, no.
Who's the best?
You're all good. We'll make you better. We'll find your weaknesses and turn them into strengths. And when you leave here, you will be the best.
I don't know where he is. I don't know. Sir, little piggy, I don't think I can do it.
Your score on each mission is added to your total score. The best of the best.
I'll swim to the end.
Goes here, the Top Gun trophy.
It's forever.
Your first mission puts you against a single instructor. Scoring starts now. Lock and load, team. The fight is on.
Yes, that is Shanklin, the teacher from Back to the Future. Oh, no, not the teacher, the principal from Back to the Future. Yes, 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 yes. Yes. Doobie-doobie-doo. All right. Are you ready to see what the game looks like? Buckle up. This is a PlayStation 1 game. It's real loading. Whoa! Looks like a bad N64 game. And controls were like one too. Jesus Christ. Oh, fuck. Oh, all right, I did something. Holy shit, I did something. Danger zone. Danger zone.
All right.
Wait, what?
Not bad for a first mission. You're off to a good start. But let's not get cocky. We'll slow you down.
Thank you for tuning in, little piggy. I love you. Have a good night. Unfortunately, the next time I could stream is fucking Monday. So. I will see you. You'll start next week with the last response show if you can. Get that for you.
Good night, my love. Pleasant dreams. Thanks for watching the last response show. We'll see you again next time. Until then, have a good one.
Thank you. Thank you, Sneaky. You are missed. Little Sneaky Lee is always lurking. Lee is cleaning things off his chest. Made a mess. Can you stop the man? Ah, welcome to the fucking danger zone. I'm gonna kill all you motherfuckers. Oh shit. Oh, this shit controls so bad. Oh my god. Where the fuck are you? Where the fuck are you? Where the fuck are you? God damn it. I'm trying. What the fuck is happening? I'm controlling with the joystick. It's better with the. Oh, it's better than the D-pad. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck, install it. Fuck all of you, motherfucker. This is unlimited missiles. Controls are so... They're so stiff. I'm the fucking Top Gun! Top Gun. You know what's funny? The Independence Day game is slightly better than this, but it's still as bad. Like, I love the Independence Day movie, but yo, I never played the Independence Day game till the Sci-Fi War season. And that's the great thing about this show and this emulation I'm able to do right now. Is like playing old games I never got to play. It's like, oh fuck, thank God I did not buy the Independence Day game from PS1. I would've been pissed. Oh shit. Fuck you! Where are ya? Oh, I played that on the show for the Brutal Combat Club season. Yep, I played that. That was a really bad beat-em-up. There's nothing more offensive to me than a really bad beat-em-up, because beat-em-ups are not a hard genre to do. When you play a really bad one, you're like, fuck, man, what the fuck? You almost had a good game there. Ah, fuck, I ran out of missiles. Yeah, I played it on the Brutal Combat Cup season last summer.
You sure did use your head out there, Maverick. Good flying.
Looked like luck to me. But we'll see next time, huh?
I'm Maverick. I'm Tom Cruise.
From the EBS News Desk, Tom St. Germain and the World News.
Good evening. Tonight's top story comes from the Russian Republic.
Correspondent
Amanda Moore is in Moscow.
Early this morning, the town of Vlastakov received a rude awakening. Military jets streaking through the sky at 500 feet. MiG-21s, 23s, and 29s have been pouring out of the local airbase, and no one knows why. According to the ranking officer, these departures were not authorized. The planes left the area at altitudes below radar range, electronic detection impossible. More ominously, the identities of the pilots remain a mystery.
Scar, double-check those electricals.
So is this airbase next?
Oh my God, how did they get in here? No photos! Get out! Get out!
While the
no photos!
The Russians are taking every precaution. Right now, the situation here is uncertain.
No photos! That was a great Russian accent. No photos! Get out! Get out!
Think she likes flyboys?
Stinger, blow it out your tailpipe.
Why did a Matrix come on? That was weird. No photos, get out. I'm gonna save anyway. Oh, memory cards. You know, after I played Dino Crisis, alright, we're never playing. Why am I even doing that?